in space.
What if I told you that the devil's real? I met him myself, he doesn't care how you feel. He was busy cleaning some old dust and souls off the shelf. When I tapped him on his shoulder, I said, can I have a minute of your time? He spun around and said, your fucking soul is mine. I said, I know, and that's why I came. I didn't give you shit, so what's your game? And he just smiled and he looked at me. Your mom is dirty and she gave it to me. I wasn't sure what to say, so I smoked a bowl and then I walked away. I guess the moral of the story, no matter what you do, you're never gonna be 707 Hickey. Keep on fucking around and you're gonna find out quickly.